welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. As you can see, we are getting through the pre-match formalities and processes, the players coming onto the field for the usual fanfare and handshakes and so on. Conditions absolutely perfect, temperatures are kind enough, it is an absolute picture under the floodlights here, and the match that follows ought to follow suit. This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. As you can see, we've already started here. So, Jim, a few notes on the opposition. What can you tell me about them?
Absorb and counter is their modus operandi, and when they break, they hit teams with everything they've got.
Going through! And a header!
Stop. Wasn't easy.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Hazard. Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. He's on the back foot. He's gone away. It's one! Forward it goes. Now it's Mane. Perisic. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Shoots! A momentary lapse, exploited with glee.
So, a breakthrough already.
Plays it out to the wing. Out to the left it goes. In with a header! Really well taken goal. Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So that's two now without reply. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Face to face with the keeper.
Kovacic.
Very much in that, far away from being a telling final ball.
Quality deserted them when they really needed it.
He's left his man. This could fall anywhere. Through. It's wrestled off the ball. It's loose.
Coutinho really struggling to influence the game.
Look, he could do with someone else taking responsibility to shift the target. He badly needs some help here.
Pulls himself at it! They are rampant! And already they're looking to run away with it. Spectacular header. He really flung himself at that.
He had a choice of trying to volley that and get his head to it, and I'm pleased to say he took the right option. That's a great goal.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Just brushed off the ball there. Better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. Oh, too much on it. Roberto. Coutinho. Oh, he's come up against a brick wall there.
I wouldn't fancy playing up front in these circumstances, to be honest. There's absolutely no supply.
Oh,
it into space out wide. Mane. Philippe Coutinho. It's Coutinho. Chance to shoot, looking to shoot. In it goes. All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very...
There's the end of the first half. Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
Well, every time they've gone through the gears, Peter, they've looked like scoring. So provided they can stay well clear of the handbrake, they ought to be completely out of sight fairly soon.
So we're just settling back into this second half. It's the through ball. He's got away. It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going. Got a sight of goal here. Nick strength to end the finish. He's kicked it out. That's a great save.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Fine defending there. Into the middle.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach and it may just freshen things up.
Swung over. Timely intervention.
Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those breaking passes just to spread the play.
Coached through there. Perisic. Going through, going for goal! He steered it beyond the post.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Roberto does well there, alert. Up he gets! No, oh, got right underneath it. Coutinho, out towards the flank. Has gone out. Aimed low and direct. Just put a stop to that. Over to the left. Given a throw. And he's made certain that won't get through. Zayek. And now the breakaway. Could try cutting inside here. Can he score? It's there! Well, surely that completes the demolition, if it hadn't occurred already.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
Well, no question now as to who is in control. He's left his man! It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Bonaventura spreads it towards the left. He has it out wide now. Fires it in low. Tries to get it forward quickly. Now it's Mane. Mane. Big chance! Back of the net!
Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Good idea, just poorly executed. Forward it goes.
Looking for space out wide.
How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example.
Oh, good interception. It's broken loose. He's gone for it. No mistake. This is as ruthless as it gets.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch, and
he's tried one!
Mane.
Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Perisic
with a delicate ball. Mesut Ozil.
Well, to be honest, I think they're all show and no substance. Where's the final product?
Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Well played, he saw that coming.
Roberto plays it forward.
Forward it goes. Now can he finish? Turns and goes back.
Bonaventura.
To get it forward quickly.
Back into the middle. Played back in. Room for a shot.
Just deflected over the goal line for a corner. Heads it! And with that, the final whistle. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. Your reflections then, Jim.
When you get free-flowing football out wide with consistent supply into the box, it brings excitement and entertainment to the proceedings.